Yeah. We're going to spice things up with some hot things. Today we're trying three things. Tabasco chocolate, spicy chocolate, Lay's fiery habanero chips. And I have literally no idea how you say this word. Yolt. Chips, sweet chili, and Irish red pepper chips from Ireland.
You don't know how to say that and you're Irish. Let me see it.
I'm only part Irish.
Creagos.
Creagos. You know, on the back it says, the delicious Irish red peppers come from our friends at Keeling's Farm. So maybe that's how you say Keeling. Are we getting it?
Okay, that's enough.
All right.
Put those on the ground.
So first, we have Lay's fiery habanero chips. I'm a little scared.
I'm waiting for the heat. I'll eat these all day long.
Tastes like barbecue chips.
Dip it in cottage cheese, you're ready to roll.
It's a delicious old lady snack.
Delicious.
If you're not an old lady yet, but someday you might be, you'll like that.
Mm-hmm. Or a little tapped tater to kill the heat. Oh, God. Sorry.
Still not feeling
okay,
the heat.
Okay, it hit it.
It's mildly hot.
No, give it a second. Whoa. How many have you had?
This is number three.
Mm-mm.
Should I suck on it?
My eyes are watering. You know, it goes in hot.
Comes out hot.
Mm-hmm.
Fiery, bold, crispy, yum. Sorry.
Yeah, they're good. But they're spicy.
I wouldn't say that's habanero. I'd say that's like a chipotle.
No, chipotle smoky.
Mm.
Hit it.
Yolk.
Now, I'm going to say it. I'm half Irish. The Irish don't know food. Sorry. I'm just going to say it. They don't.
That other one is hot.
They don't know food.
Maybe doing three hot things in a row was kind of a bad idea. I will say these Irish potatoes with Irish red peppers are a lot sturdier of a trip.
They are good. They know their potatoes. Minus the famine.
Also, they're probably carbon neutral.
Oh, that. Oh. Why do I always touch my face when I
They've had a great taste since 2014.
They're okay.
Oh! Here's an interesting fast fact. The Spudnav says that the potatoes in this bag are from Rogenstown. Variety is called Lady Rosetta. They were cooked by Gosaya. And they're best before the end of this month. Produced in Ireland.
That's a bunch of BS.
Gosaya? You I'm did a good job.
Nope, I'm looking them up on Facebook and I'm going to ask them.
I thought Gosaya was a woman. And okay. That isn't just
How
because it was cooking.
I look kind of like
G-O-S-I-A.
That's kind of a cute name.
These would hold up to dip.
Okay.
They're sweet. Sweet and spicy. And now, last but not least.
Oh, you got that.
Tabasco. I'm not a dark chocolate fan myself.
Dark chocolate with spice is good, though.
I'm also not a Tabasco fan.
Nope.
Tastes like dark chocolate.
No.
Ugh, God, I hate dark chocolate.
No, give it a minute. Let it melt on your tongue.
Why would I let
it's
dark
like a
chocolate
good wine.
Melt?
Put it on your tongue.
It's like a good Dr. Pepper.
No.
I mean, it's hot.
I get it.
It's getting hot.
But Tabasco's vinegary. That does not
right.
bode
That's why
well.
I don't like Tabasco.
It does not bode well with chocolate.
I feel like dark chocolate. And you just ate two other hot chips. You probably wouldn't. My mouth's on fire.
Nope, I like it.
I don't like it.
That's good.
I hate dark chocolate.
Mm-mm. That's good.
I'll dip all of these.
I'm in.
Irish potato chips.
Good.
My favorite.
No, Lay's were better. No.
Lay's weren't even spicy. I mean, my mouth's on fire. I'm not really sure what from. But a crumb of the Irish chip.
They're good potatoes. Mm-hmm. Those are good potato chips. That's hard to do a good potato chip, mm-hmm. I'm telling you. Since you like stacks.
Stacks! Right. Two.
Lay's stacks.